All agents, please report to briefing room.
Time to go make some new friends. Like I always say, you can't have too many guns.
Station hasn't filed a report in over a week. They're not responding to our calls, and I'm worried. It's probably nothing more than a little equipment malfunction, but I need someone to go up there and check it out. Simple enough. By the way, we ran a check on the man renting that apartment. Andrews is his name. L.B. Andrews. Professor of Archaeology at Columbia University. His specialty is pre-Columbian society. The statuette you recovered? Our experts figure it's of Olmec origin, 3rd or 4th century at the earliest. Thought you might want to know. So, who's it going to be for the Arctic job? The chopper's waiting.
New York City's looking real good right about now. Hey, where is everybody? Bingo! Fun-loving crowd. Wonder where they went. I got a bad feeling about this. Oh, brother. They couldn't send me to the Bahamas or Cancun or nothing warm. No. Me, I gotta go spy on Santa's workshop.
Foxtrot Tango Tango, this is Melvitz. We copy your distress signal. Repeat, we copy your distress signal. Be advised we're initiating rescue protocol. Expect emergency transport within 24.
Sorry to drop in without an appointment, but, hello?
Today I doubled the dosage of zalcitabine on the Chief. Though he has proven remarkably resistant to the virus, I'm afraid his symptoms are far too advanced, and as of yet I can find nothing to slow the progress of the virus eating away at his body. No! No! That's mine! Mine! Put it down!
He went off the deep end, this guy.
Today, for the first time, I noticed a minor discoloration on my chest. What I had been fearing has come too soon. From the little I know of the disease, I estimate I have a day at the most before I succumb like the others.
Knock, knock. This could do some damage.
Dearest Marge, has it been 3 months or 3 years? God, I miss you. I'd say the nights are long without you, but that's ridiculous seeing how it's all one long night here. The only thing I think about is getting out of here, and all that keeps me going is knowing that when I get out of this icebox, you'll be mine forever. Please send another one of those scented letters. The guys gave me grief about it, but they're just jealous. If I close my eyes, I can pretend you're right here beside me. I don't mean to alarm you, but there's been some strange stuff going on up here.
can't hit me. I won't let you.
I won't.
No, you're one of them.
Warning! Warning! No, no, forget it. It's nothing. This is grossing me out. Great. Time for America's Scariest Home Videos.
Saturday, September 7th, 0600. We've been at it all night, but still no luck fixing the radio. What with Jackson and Morris gone, we've got no technical help to speak of. We've been trying to stick together, but somehow Ferris went missing last night. That brings the total to 9, with only 4 of us left. I've been holding out, but this sickness, whatever it is finally catching up on me. I've decided to check myself into the infirmary.
There goes Santa's little helper. No one told me this place had a basement. Abracadabra. Short, fat, and slow. Now that's a winning combination. Oh boy. Come on, bring it on. Playtime's over. I got some questions for you. Cooking, Doc. Thank you. running out, stick legs. We're both gonna be toast if we don't get out of here. Tick, tick, tick.